541-541.
Penalty free and a challenger. Haley Berger and Shannondale Gino set their sights on 29.841, the leading jump off time. Haley Berger and Shannondale Gino will give us a change at the top. 28.870, the fastest finish we've seen. The new lead with just four laps.